to introduce you to my ace, my boom coon, man. My dude Rodney, man. You know what I mean? So.
My boy Rodney's a fool, man. My boy Rodney, he's a class clown. He's funny. He's a real, you know, he shares my type of personality. He's real, real low key, real quiet. But you know, when he talks, you know, he's about to say either something really funny or really profound. So, you know, it's just a good dude. Big brother Reese, man. Reese is like a bulldog, man. But like, if he's one of those people where like, if he's on your team, he'll do anything for you. You know what I mean? He'll do anything for you, but if he don't like you, oh snap. You know what I mean? Like, dude is crazy, you feel me? But like that's the big brother, man. He took me under his wing. He's always counseling me on whether it's women or whether it's life or whether it's even the dopest book to read. Like that's our relationship, you know, it's real cool. And Dota.
You ain't see me in the background. I hope you feel me in the background. I was behind him. While he was singing, I was on stage, and I had him with one of these moves. The crowd was wild. I said, damn. Crowd was wild. I was up there working, man.
Doe Tuck loves the camera. You know what I mean? Doe is my ace, you know what I mean? Like, someone who's in the profession that I'm doing. He's a professional athlete. He's faced, you know, hard times, the best of times, being drafted in the first round in the NBA, being, you know, player of the year in Wisconsin, and all these things, like, you know, and he's still level-headed. And that's the type of person I want to be, you know, when accolades start coming, you know, and listening to him and taking in what he's talking to me about. Like, it doesn't get better than that, man.
He questioned my fashion. I'm a fashion guru. But, no, I just said, he said the reds on the face. You understand, you know what I mean? I didn't shop to Italy. I'm on my way to France, probably. Not right now, but next time. You know what I mean? I'm a fashion guru. This is some music. This is what I took my bed. I wore this bed. I actually got up.
Hey, I'm ready.
Just had to throw the shoes on.
He's funny, though. You know what I mean? He takes care of everybody. Like, he grew up in Joliet, where it was tough. You know, it was tough, and he had to really do it with love and hard work. So he's the definition of that. And I respect him, man. I respect him, like, to the T.
He's supposed to go on at
12:15.
It's 12:27. Sound check at 9.
Sandy's my assistant. Sandy's like my big sister as well. Everything. I call her Clutch, you know what I mean? AKA Clutch. She's always there. She holds me down. And I'm on my backbone. So having these people, man, is just a blessing. Like, but I want them to know the person, you know, behind all that and where it starts with that. You know, it's all about, you know, being tough up here. You